everybody. Kyle Marcelli. Just want to say hello to everybody back home in Canada. I'm driving for Molitor Racing Systems in the Porsche Carrera Cup Deutschland. This is my first year in this championship, and it is extremely competitive. It is so cutthroat. It is so different than what I was used to last year in the Canadian GT3 Cup Challenge. I'm having a really good time, and I'm learning lots. All of the racetracks are new for me, and I'm also learning just a lot about the Porsche and what it takes to make the Porsche go quick. I got over here, and it's a field of about 30 to 35 cars, and I found myself right around 15 to 20 in the first couple of rounds, and so I set a goal of a top 10 for this weekend. We just finished race 2 at Eurospeedway Lausitzring, and I went from 22nd on the grid up to P9, so we're really happy. My speed was much better today. It was very competitive. So really happy with the progress, and I can't thank the team enough. And everybody back home, Porsche Canada, FAF Automotive Group, MBRP, for your support. And